Yo, what's up, guys? Shiny Oricorio XL Candies for Evolution, a new collection challenge, and Enamorous and Elite Raids, all that coming up and more in this week's episode of Tunis Tips, the Carnival of Love Event. So let's just get into it. The Carnival of Love Event begins Tuesday, February 13th at 10 a.m. and goes until February 15th at 8 p.m. That's going to give us 3 days to take advantage of these bonuses and spawns. The event bonuses include increased chance of getting XL candy when you walk a buddy Pokemon and a guaranteed 2 XL candies when you evolve a Pokemon. XL candy are needed to power Pokemon to level 50. Hopefully you've kept some Pokemon that you've caught in the past that you can evolve to take advantage of this bonus because it is a very strong one. If you need some Pokemon to evolve for XL candy, your spawns this event include Snubbull, Skitty, Lovedisc, Red, Blue, and Yellow Flabébé based on your geographic location, Furfru, Bylay-style Oricorio, Pom-Pom-style Oricorio, Paou-style Oricorio, and Sensu-style Oricorio. Each Oricorio is also available in Shiny for the first time in Pokemon Go. It's also going to be based on your geographical region. Stuffle and Quaxly will be out there, and if you're lucky, you can find Roselia, White, and Orange Flabébé anywhere that you are located. Let me know down below which Pokemon you're going to be hunting. Me personally, I'm going to be hunting for Flabébés that I can evolve and also that new shiny Oricorio. Now, what would a love event be without Heart Trim Furfru? That's right. During the Carnival Love Event, we'll be able to change Natural Form Furfru over to Heart Trim Furfru for 25 Furfru candy and 10,000 Stardust. In order to do so, you need to find a Furfru in your Pokemon storage. Tap change form from the list, select the trim that you want, and then remember that heart form is usually only available around Valentine's Day, so get it if you want it. The new event brings new research, and during the Carnival of Love, our research encounters include Snubbull, Roselia, Heart Pattern Spinda, Clamperl, Lovedisc, Furfru, and Stuffle. Remember, Heart Pattern Spinda only comes around once a year around Valentine's Day, so if you're hunting for that shiny, get out there, make your 5 great curveball throws in a row, and get that green Spinda. I know that's one that I don't have, and I'll be hunting for those tasks diligently. Also, there's going to be a new collection challenge. That's right, an all-new Carnival of Love theme collection challenge. It's on its way, so complete it to get a +1 to your medal and also earn yourself some XP, Stardust, and a Rose Raid encounter. I'm curious, what is your guys' collection medal at today? You can also collect yourself a new pose available in the shop during the event, the Lovedisc Tambourine pose. Get out there, start shaking your Lovedisc Tambourine. I'll see you guys in the raid lobbies. There's also going to be showcases happening for your biggest buddy Pokemon. I don't think we've ever had a showcase based on buddy Pokemon. Great Buddy and higher will be eligible. Might be pretty exciting to see what people enter. Another bonus during the event comes for our Brazilian trainers. That's right. If you're located in Brazil, you will earn double XP for your catches during the Carnival of Love for this event. A $1 paid research will also be available during the Carnival of Love. It is a timed research, meaning it will expire at the end of the event, so complete it before the end. Otherwise, you're going to lose it. The rewards include Stardust, XP, 2 incense, and 5 encounters with that Heart Pattern Spinda. Give yourself a few extra chances at that shiny. Also, during the Carnival of Love event, we have a brand new Pokemon coming to Pokemon Go. Enamorous finds her way to Pokemon Go via Elite Raids. On Wednesday, February 14th, Valentine's Day, starting at noon, 1, 5, and 6 p.m. Those will be your 4 hatch times to take on Enamorous. Get your local community together. You cannot remote to these raids. You cannot invite remotely to these raids. You need to do them in person to have your chance at catching an Enamorous. Good luck, you guys. Overall, I think the event looks great. I'm mostly looking forward to getting lots of XL candies from evolving Pokemon that I have and getting a few extra from walking my Pokemon. Also, I'm still looking for a Hundo Flabébé to use in Master League, so I'm going to be out there catching as many of those as I can. Thanks for tuning in. Let me know down below what you guys are looking forward to. Peace.